Say hi to Kitty Woman. Morning, Angela. Talk to you later, friend. Over here is our Prom Queen line. In a couple of weeks, we will be introducing the new collection. But my friend Victor is getting nervous. We will miss Prom season if we don't start designing like yesterday. Prom likes young woman's time to shine. That's why I've been thinking about naming the collection Queen for a Day, but I guess. My mom thinks I could use some help. Well, tell your mom you have come to the right place. Good morning, Angela. Oh, hey, Victoria. Angela, do you need me to explain how to run the store? Hello, everyone. Before we start the game, welcome to the walkthrough for Angela's Street. Fable Street, Angela's High School Reunion. Yes, this is after Fable 2, Angela Facing Fever. Now, we are in Angela High School Reunion. Right now, we are in the Victory of Victorious. Do you need me, Miss? Alright, listen up. First, find and pick up the item the customer. Okay, now that you're holding the item, you can hand it to the customer. Then tap the cash register to seal the deal. Pretty easy, right? Of course. Very easy. Looks like he wants a dress. Customer wants to try an outfit on the forward deal. Alright. Looks like she's satisfied, and tap the register to complete the sale. Now we have to clean the fitting room. So that's it! Do you want to try again? No. No thanks. All the fun. Right? Good luck! If you have any trouble or if you want a bigger challenge, you can change the difficulty. Okay, I can change that. Time and look around. Let me know if I can help you with anything. It looks like we need to restock this first. By clicking this and this and this. Whoops. Don't forget to clean up. Okay. Where's Mops? Oh. Ah, man. Don't think too much. Uh-oh. All right. Cool, yeah. Oh, another customer. So, which dress do you like most? I don't know. All of them, I guess. Try this one. I think this will really make you sparkle, Miss. Chloe, I'm Chloe. It's amazing. I really love it. Say, is that a French accent I hear? I totally love that. What? So Chloe has a French accent? I cannot copy that. Yes, I'm from Paris. We're here because my mom wanted me to have an American prom. Your mom sure sounds like she knows what she wants. Yes, and she always gets what she wants too. Why don't you take that dress home and show it to your mom?
Fabulous!
Ooh! What's that? There's a trophy? Okay, let me know level we have. Jail? Did I read it wrong? No, absolutely not that. Did not read it wrong. So, there's a 15. I don't want to talk about that right now. Let's just play. By decoration, side looking fabulous, they also give additional benefit when you play the game. So far we have plenty of item that you want to buy to see a description of what it will add to your store. Red carpet. We made one free so you can get it right. This red carpet will make the store look even more fabulous so Victoria can raise the price of all the dresses in store. When you're done, just quick play. Okay. We're not done yet. There's something about prom. he came all the way down here from Paris to have an American prom. Can you imagine? Do you remember our prom? Our prom? Gee, I look pale. I just remember, I forgot to put in the dressing room. Catch you guys later. Again? Do we remember prom? That's an understatement. It was all over the front page of the newspaper for crying out loud. Denial is an ugly thing. What's that mean? Right? Keep the store clean. Right. Almost run out of stress. Looks good, by the way. Again so soon, and my mom and I got into an argument. She absolutely hate my choice. She thinks it draws too much attention. That's ridiculous. I love how that dress looks on you. Really? Well, absolutely. If I had the chance to do my prom all over again, I'd totally dress like you. Then again, I would do things completely differently now. Of course. Mom told me that her prom was a total disaster. She doesn't want the same thing happening to me. You are a beautiful young woman. What does your mom expect? That you are going to try to not get noticed? I don't know. For the first time ever, I actually felt comfortable wearing something like this. Excuse me, miss, would this dress be suitable for a prom? Why yes, I think your daughter will look wonderful in that dress. Yes, my daughter does have a great taste. See? Angela, how old are you? You're just confusing me. Yes. school. There's a mouse in the level. Jump. Really nothing. Ooh, usually they don't have any mouse. I don't know. This is just good. But it's very, very good. Although I already resigned, but I just got a new job. So yeah, just a 3 level per day. So thank you so much for anyone who watched this video. I'll see you on the next level.